What's up, YouTube? This is Knuckleball 8 here, bringing you another edition of Legit or Quit 2016 Season 1. We're taking a look at that. Of course, Jeremy's always on something. Hopefully they'd be on the other end of this. Well, I've been kind of busy lately, so trying to get these games in. It's been real hard, though. It's been a task for me. But anyways, our game today will be against Jeremy. As of course you guys may recall, my first game against him. Excuse me a minute here. As you guys may recall, my first game against him was also on the road. We went to extra innings in a pitcher's duel. It was 1-1, and then Marlon Byrd hit a dinger in the extra frame. But as you may see, he will not be in today's lineup. Look at this. The first time I get to use my new lineup for once, man. I'm pumped. I can't wait to see how the rest of this team works out. Might not work out in the short term, because it takes a while for me to get used to players sometimes. But definitely in the long term, this could be a... If I can just squeeze into the playoffs, then I'll have a legitimate shot at going somewhere in the playoffs, maybe. From Flushing, Queens, baseball. Anyways, happy Cinco de Mayo. Feliz Cinco. As we take you live from City Field. As that is where we have a game today. Jason Kipnis will step into the box to lead things off here this afternoon. And he fouls the first pitch fastball, and he's down 0-1 to start this game. Matt Harvey is on the hill for the Mets. He fires strike two by Kipnis. Of course, one of the Mets' star pitchers, and he looks to get a great outing with him here after what Syndergaard did last time. It's another 0-2. And Kipnis goes down on a change, and there's the first out. Francisco Lindor, batting with an even .250 batting average, steps in. Francisco Lindor, he'll get to take his first cuts here. The fastball here is. There's ball one outside, and it's 1-0 to Lindor. And that's called a strike. It was a close pitch, and it's 1-1. Change up in the dirt, and Lindor does not bite. It's 2-1. Curveball in on the hands, 3-1. And that's a fastball that misses for ball four. Lindor will take first on the walk. So that will give a base runner here for Michael Brantley. And Brantley cuts and misses at a fastball. It's 0-1. Slider at 91, and Brantley can't make contact. It's 0-2. And now he hits a pop-up. Right center, Austin Jackson on the play. Two gone. And makes the play to record the second out. Lonnie Chisenhall set to take his first cut. Lonnie Chisenhall steps in, playing in the outfield. to as a replacement for Marlon Byrd. Chisenhall finds himself down 0-2. Fastball way upstairs, it's 1-2. Runner goes for second. Lindor goes. The pitch is outside, and Lindor has a base stolen here. It's still 2-2 with two outs, but now Lindor at second. Chisenhall, a little blooper in left, but Conforto is there to make the catch, and the side's retired. Mets are coming to bat here in the first. Austin Jackson will take his first cuts. Jackson fouls it off at the plate. It's 0-1. And there's strike two at the belt. And fastball inside. It's 1-2.
1-2. Here it comes.
Jackson cuts and misses on the slider, and he's gone. Bring in Michael Conforto.
Michael Conforto will stand in now, still struggling to get anything going offensively.
You never know, things might be looking up for this guy. He's hitting over 300 in his last 10 games, even though his season average doesn't look that good.
And there's strike one on the at the knees. It's 0-1. Salazar winds and fires. It's upstairs. 1-1.
It's 1-1 now.
He winds again and fires. Chopper foul. It's 1-2.
Now to 1-2.
Here's the 1-2. Still 1-2. Conforto, just checked. It's 2-2. Fastball, strike three, called on the inside corner. There's two gone. Yoenis Cespedes steps in for the Mets, looking at ball one above the belt here. Salazar winds and fires. Change up. Hit the other way. Kipnis makes the play. Side retired. We'll go to the second.
Jan Gomes
takes his first cuts here. Well, all right, well, that. Well, it's not what I planned on happening, because he has something coming up, I guess, eh? Something came up for him. How hard is it to get a game in anymore? User has installed. Ain't that painful?